I got super, don't worry.
You're invading! Mega Man! You gained the lead! That's one!
Fuck this kid, man. Cook him, cook him, cook him! Cook him, cook him!
Team's about to win! Convoy's taking a dirt nest! Drive evil!
Nice, good win.
Woo!
GG's.
Sometimes I forget you killed a god.
They're pissed.
Let them be.
I mean, I'd be pissed too.
Look, you guys!
Oh, wait, what?
I killed 8!
Oh, no.
Finally, I got
you
those.
You can max out.
Pulse rifle killed out of the way.
We could make a Twitch channel where we go into the tower and then just invite people in the tower to join our fire team. And then once we have enough, we just go into a private match and see what happens.
That's definitely doable. That reminds me of that one time, Evo, do you remember when we got that one kid in our tower to go to that secret spot? I think you were there too, Wick. And you were there too, Casper. Yeah. We were all here. Remember that blueberry? He was like at that secret spot in the tower where like
yeah,
it was like a turn
like
back
the
zone.
Yeah, the glory hole. Yeah.
And I was like saying like, I forgot what I said, but I was like, I will give you money if you, I forgot what I said. But yeah. That was so funny. Because normally like most people in the tower are kind of brainless. No offense to them, but.
It could just be like, you know, $20 Amazon gift card to the winner and do a rumble match.
High value target, burn it down. 10 seconds left. My nigga just made it back
home. I did it to one. I gotta show you guys.
It just gave me way too much time.
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. You're ahead. Team's about to win. The enemy team's about to win this. Get moving. Invader's gone. Get him next time. You're invading. Mega Man. Guardian's down. That's 2-3 down.
Just got killed by a shatter from a stasis warlock, like in a super, and I wasn't frozen. He just did the heavy attack and killed me.
That's weird, because you're not supposed to be able to kill with that.
Yeah.
No, I was full health too.
It can bring you to one shot, but I don't think it can kill. It's like walking through a titan shield.
Like, there wasn't anybody next to me, and I was full health, and he just did the heavy attack, and I died. And it said I died to shatter damage.
Let's go, Army of One. Let's go, and we won. Warlocks can definitely hold their own with Solar 3.0, but then again, Well is OP.
Yeah, that's the thing. Ever since Well,
downfall
like,
D2.
I think the only other thing that comes second to Well in terms of other players being like, is anyone running Well, is like Striker Titan, maybe.
shit, I almost fucking did it to him. I tried to hit the in-air cryosthesia freeze to shatter tech.
This kid just got punked.
Your enemy called up a primeval. Finish before they. You're in the lead. Take down that primeval. This gambit is huge. Big back, take look back, little nigga. Catch you down, bad nigga, cry a whole room. Now I'm on my back, I'm taking care of the whole thing. Somebody got shot, what you talking about? When it's in the lobby, we're free. I'm the lobby, I go long with the crew. You know, run, boys, ain't.
Get debuff if you can.
Oh, he's invis. Oh. He's going to steps. On ghost.
Okay.
Coming from the... He's on the front end of the steps going
Zombie.
Towards you.
Yep.
He's going up the stairs. We're trying to jump up to you.
Okay, if he teleports, he's dead. Do it. Do it, pussy. Oh, he's doing some hunter shit.
Oh, he's going to come to me. You'll get him next time.
We have to wait another round before I can use Crash.
Come and get your Arc Souls.
Them invaders are just so annoying. Their sole purpose. Alright, Envoys are here. Kill if you can. Focus on the prime evil. Fuck, where did that small one come from? What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, steps though.
Damage.
Steps.
Oh my god. Yeah, if we just damage, we would've been fine.
Got an overshield.
Why can't I shoot? Nice.
I have to invade. We lost.
No, you're not. Why can't I reach the envoy?
This game is fucking trash, dude!